Let's make chicken tikka masala.
So it's just the pot, the spatula, and a few of the spices that you need, whatever you have had home. And you can always improvise the way you want it to be like. So let's get started.
Cardamom is made.
You go through? No? Now for the months that I have cooked.
Let's try it. That is very nice. You can just feel the tomatoes. It's similar to a butter chicken, but it's really flavorful, easy to make, and so tasty. So please like our videos, subscribe, and we'll be back with more videos like this.